it in was the HP Office Jet 4500. I always print out these pages. They're not necessarily all the same, but always look for the total page count right there. So you put that in your listing so they know how many prints have been done. And I just used a little paper towel with some Goo Gone. Right, it seems to shine up this stuff really good. So a little Goo Gone, not much because it goes pretty far. And as you can see, came out pretty nice. I'm gonna list it now. I'm gonna take pictures. I'm gonna list it, and I'll let you know how much I listed it for. Okay, so I've got film. So I've done three more. Every single one of them needed ink. So I'm putting that in the listing as needs ink because they were super low. And it's just not viable for me to buy ink. For like this printer here is like $50 for the ink. It's only an $89 printer, so don't want to mess around too much with that. So I got that one. We got this one over here ready to go, and I got another one out in the car. So we'll get these finished tonight. I think I got two more left to do. So let's see how those work out. Okay, so here's the verdict on all the printers. Everyone's listed except for this one. This one here is about a $150 printer, so it needs ink. So I ordered it. It was only $14 for the ink, so well worth it. And then everything else has to go to the locker. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 going to the locker. This one's 100. They're like 89. I think the lowest one in here is 59. I got like 59, like 179, 89, 89, and like 99, I think. Plus shipping on all of them. 2020, 2020, 35. So we'll see how this all pans out. And then we're going to see what we're going to pull at the locker. So let's get down. I need to get gas. I need to get car washed and into the locker. Okay, so we're here. The locker. Got gas. Car is washed. Does a pretty good job. Overall. Alright, let's get into this locker and see where we're going to store these 5 printers. Quiet in here today, thank God. Most of the time it's pretty quiet. I come over here right after work. Normally, if something sells at night, I'll come back. Okay, so what sold and how are we gonna do this? This sold for $150. This is going to be quite the packing job because this is not held in by anything. So that should be interesting. Everything works on it. It's unbelievable. $35 shipping. It's fairly light, but let's see how big the box gets. And then I think it's this printer. I'm pretty sure. This monster. Let's just double check so I know what I'm grabbing. But I'm pretty sure this one sold also. Let's see. $86.20. That sold for $140.79 plus $35 shipping. That was actually $140 and $35 shipping. And then we have a few other big sales we have to get to. But that'll be in the next video. So we're going to wrap this one up. That is pretty much everything that we have to cover. Pretty good pickup, I think, overall. It was about $400. Is that right? $400 to $500 for $40. So not too bad when they sell, of course. And that's hoping that the other one works when I get the new ink in. We'll find out. One of those printers had 108,000 prints on it. But when I comped it, there was a lot sitting there at like 180. Not everybody puts in their listing how many prints are on it. So we'll see what happens. Right now, I have a whole bunch of stuff I need to get done. I have a whole bunch of, I don't know what do you call these things again? These things. You know, a whole bunch of these. I got like six of these. One of these I've comped, it's like $80. I forget which one. And then the rest are like 30, 35, but I have eight, and I think I paid $5 for all of them. So not too bad. Then this week is an absolute must. I mean, if I don't do it, they're going in the garbage. I have all of these records I need to go through. I'm only going to list things that are higher than $10. Everything else will go into the junk pile. I'm doing pretty well with them, so I'm not upset about taking the time to list them. I mean, hell, I sold one set for $84, you know, and I'm getting $20, $30 on the regular pretty much. I mean, some, don't get me wrong, some are going out at $9.99. But that being said, I need the room, and they can't sit here forever. Same thing with all these CDs. I have a few hundred CDs all the way back there in those boxes. I need to get through these. These are actually selling really well. I am shocked how many I'm selling on Walmart as used, okay? It's just amazing that the sell through there. Then I have tapes, cassette tapes, need to get to this. I gotta start really hitting these hard. I don't know if this is gonna be done in 1 week. There's a lot here, but I'm hoping to get to it. So we'll see what happens. I keep saying to take this home and list it because it's a good head cover. And guess what? I keep forgetting to take it. Guess what? Not going to forget today. It's going with me right now. All right. I got to move some stuff around, get this stuff out of here, make room for the new printers. I think this shelf is a good candidate for most of them. 1, 2, 3. That's leaving, so I could put another one there. 4, 5. Is that how many I have in the car? 5? I think so. So I'm good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, look, I have a whole shelf on the bottom too empty. Oh, another one. Heck, doing pretty well. All right, we'll see you next time.